The signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground.
Oh man.
You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than Revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings too, I bet. Shit, this area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground.
Whoa!
Now, hurry!
Oh, there. I think. No. Oh no. Oh. No. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, here. Catch it! No, okay, don't. Oh. Whoa, you're going. No, no, this is no access. Why are you going this way? No access. You should fire that guy.
No telling how it will disrupt the simulation.
Right, right. Stop getting pelted with stuff. Yeah, I'm getting hit by stuff. I should actually hide behind, but no.
It looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now.
Oh, wait. Here? Yes.
Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.
Okay. And I wouldn't want to be in a balloon during those fireworks. That would... Yeah. didn't you? Get shot down.
The first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
I'm back down to trainee. Okay, where do I have to go now? Oh, just there. Let's see how much character customization, skills. There's the range. Stun. Assassin's Cash, no. Money pouch, no. That's environmental, double assess. Okay, I don't have that. Yeah. Alright, let's go to the next place. Oh, I can now go under. Oh, this is the assassin's thing. Okay, yeah. Their tunnel system. So many people. Whoa, now you go in.
What do you want, eh?
I don't think I know you.
Answer the bloody question.
You look.
So slow.
Owie! I can swim. Hey, what's this?
A word, brother?
Oh.
Prepare yourself.
All right, let's see if anything pops up. Looks like something popped up. Didn't take very long.
The law of suspects has started a wave of paranoia. One wrong word and you're a dead counter-revolutionary.
Citizen, there's been some error. I'm no royalist.
You have all been named enemies of freedom by your fellow citizens.
I have information for Robespierre. Citizen Robespierre. We have enemies among us.
Didier Paton, patriotic citizen turned super spy.
We have
treated
one time for another.
Paton got a little carried away. He ratted out hundreds of Parisians. No crime is too small. He got so good at snooping, he found something he shouldn't have.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
The Templar Order.
And you can identify these citizens?
Many, yes. They are not loyal to France. I fear they may control members of our own government.
Guards! You truly are a gifted spy, Baton. Perhaps too gifted. Arrest this traitor.
You can't do this! No!
Witness the fate of those who betray their fellow citizens.
Baton has valuable Templar secrets, and he's no good to the assassins dead. Get to the notebook, then save Baton. Baton's notebook is a who's who of the Templar Order. You need to get it before it's destroyed. The front entrance is pretty heavily guarded. Maybe look around for a more sneaky assassin approach.
Okay. I guess I'm alone. Oh, of course. Not used to these button keys. Thought of trying out with a controller. See if that's any better. Seem to be a way for me to pick up bodies. Uh-oh. Go. There.
That's the warden. He probably got the key with him.
Oh no! No, take your medicine! Man, he's tough! Gonna be murdered anyways. No, drop. Oh, and you get wrecked. Shooting that guy. No. Not even the guy I want. No. As planned, but whoa, there's a ton of people here. Right or left. Oh, I'm trying to get this guy. Okay, scrat. Oh, what are you doing?
I'll stop you when you
try. Oh, man. I didn't even let go of the button. He just shot the nearest guy. I can't seem to assassinate that guy in the cart. Actually, am I supposed to be assassinating that guy in the cart? I'm assuming he's a Templar because he's all glowy. He's not marked as kill. Maybe I'm not supposed to be killing him. Man, what are you doing, man? Go down.
Let go.
The hallmark of Assassin's Creed games. I have such a hard time controlling. Go.
fait cette agitation?
Good. Oh, okay, so. Oh, he's on high alert. That cleared out a ton of people. Not marked with kill. It wouldn't make sense for them to kill him, I guess. Option. I'm assuming it's him. I don't know why he just threw down two. I'm gonna fail this one again! Fancy killing stuff. Okay, so that is the guy that I'm supposed to be saving. Huh. Well, then where's the last guy? Okay, I'm gonna kill that one guy upstairs again. And, yeah, look around again. Because I have no idea where this last guy is. I assumed he was the Templar that I had to kill. But, okay, yeah. So, I'll be back. Okay, so I just killed those two guys. And now I'm looking for that one guy. It's not there. Is he like the executioner? One of the executioners? No. Can I go this way? Okay. Where's this last guy?
Where are you going? Get back here, you. Hey, you there! Stop! Come here! Like an old potato! Hey! Stay there, citizen! Murderous scum!
I really don't know where this guy is. What's this? It's like a musical note. Wait. Who's that? Oh, there you are!
Wait a minute! You can't hide, maggot!
Futon is up next. You need to get a move on.
Shit!
Like flies around here.
Bloody hell, good and big!
Here comes the distraction. Be ready to get Futon out of there.
That took forever.
It looks like Futon's getting away. Use your eco vision to find him before the Templars do.
Still sees footprints.
Hiding around here somewhere.
Is he really hiding inside?
If you come near me, I'll drop the
I know. Breaks or anything like that, nor can I grab him as far as I know.
Ready to get Futon out of there. It looks like Futon's getting away. Use your eagle vision to find him before the Templars do.
All right, actually, I'll meet you guys over by that fort. Okay. Well, I kind of assumed he was inside, but...
Citizen, hold him over!
don't want any fun. Okay. I didn't even notice I was there. Where are you going, man? Where are you going? No, go that way. Go where? He has a mind of his own. Underground!
Didn't dream that.
There you are!
Oh, is he in the catacombs?
You won't shut me! Got you!
Where's the entrance? Entrance! For a way to get underground!
For you.
Patal eventually joined the assassins. Nice rescue.
Man, I gotta upgrade my stuff.